Well, good evening. Welcome to my evening stream. Glad you're here. Hoping you're having a great evening where you are. I just got done with dinner and looking forward to playing some Fallout 4. I'm going to get tuned up for Fallout 76. The beta starts for PC on the 30th of this month. So we're going to be excited to get involved with that. I pre-ordered it, so I'll be able to get into that. I will be streaming that. Now, I've looked at a number of videos that are produced from actual gameplay. It looks really interesting, to tell you. It really does. It looks like it's going to be an interesting, lots of similarities and some departure, especially with the fact that it's introduced multiplayer, which is going to make it really different. So, you know, it's going to be great. What are you guys up to? What are you doing? Oh, excuse me. Had good dinner. Anyway, we're going to get started here, and I'm watching the game right now. Launching. Okay, we're going to be heading to Diamond City. I'm not going to get sidetracked by a bunch of side quests and stuff. I'm going to try to stay on the story quest. I'd like to complete that and some of the DLC before we get into the launch of Fallout 76. All right. Let's have a look at okay, that's been done. So I gotta go back and talk to Preston again. Maybe I do. Okay. Okay, we'll go back over there.
Supposed to clean the guns?
Yeah, this place is just so empty after playing. Okay. Good luck. Damn Raiders, anyway. Okay, moving on. Heading back to talk to Garvey, and then I'm going to head to Diamond City. What are you doing down there, Garvey?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy Massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
I'm no general.
You're gonna have to get used to it. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
All right.
Hey.
on why I keep wanting to hit escape. I need a right arm. Curse them, damn. All right, where's this? Where's this radio beacon at? Don't see it there. Okay. Game just crashed and took my I'm going to have to restart my computer. I got a total lockup. I don't know what happened.